Hi everyone, it's Michael, and today we are going to take a quick look at the SanDisk Desk Drive SSD. For those needing large amounts of storage with SSD speeds, this uniquely compact drive comes in 4TB and 8TB models, as well as read speeds up to 1000 megabytes a second. Made to remain on your desk, we designed this to take up as little desk space as possible, while providing you the large capacities to confidently back up your content, work, files, and precious photos. The SanDisk Desk Drive Desktop SSD also offers a 3-year limited warranty. In the box you will see the SanDisk Desk Drive Desktop SSD, the USB Type-C cable, the USB Type-A adapter, the power adapter, and depending on your region, you might have these power converters, and the warranty and support information. Backing up with our SanDisk Desk Drive Desktop SSD is very simple. You can either use this as an external drive, or you can use our partnered Acronis True Image software to automate your backups and synchronize your files for a worry-free experience. Let me show you how to do this.
You can easily find the software location by plugging in the drive, opening the File Explorer, and double-clicking the shortcut, or quickly scan the QR code on the box. Scroll down until you see the Acronis True Image software. Download the software, available for Windows or Mac, and install. Let's dive into setting up AutoBackup. For this example, I am showing you steps for a Windows PC. On this screen, you will see Backups. Let's click on that and select what you would like to backup. You will see that you have options to backup your entire PC, internal disks and partitions, and specific files and folders. For this example, we'll be selecting our entire PC. Now let's set up the destination folder. In this case, we would select the desk drive. On the bottom right, you will notice that there is a button called Options. This is where you can set up a scheduled backup. The options include daily, weekly, monthly, upon event, non-stop, and do not schedule. Select the frequency that you prefer. When you're ready, click Backup and let it run. Depending on how many files you have, this may take a while. At this time, you can close out the Acronis True Image window. Don't worry, it is still running in the background. Once the backup is complete, you can quickly scan to see what file types are taking up your storage. There are so many more features with this software to take advantage of your SanDisk Desk Drive Desktop SSD. To learn more, visit our support page.
And that's it. I hope you enjoyed the walkthrough of the new SanDisk Desk Drive Desktop SSD.